Super Geek Girl here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Oh boy! Oh boy, did we have a time last time or what? last time, we beat up a big fish, completely blind, and then we got hopelessly lost in a cave, and that's kind of where we stopped. Tonight, we're gonna try and get out of the cave, and hopefully tonight we'll actually get to see Miss Ashley Graham, see the president's daughter, maybe see Luis one more time before I call this game off for the rest of the stream, but we'll see. Ooh, a gold chicken egg. Oh, didn't I need to pick that up? I needed to pick that up for some reason. Nice, and more eggs. Oh, the eggs. All the eggs! Leo needs as much protein as he can pack into his, pecs. I don't know. What happened to the angel costume? Well, after the events of the last stream where I got double-teamed really hard. Oh, God! What am I even supposed to do here? What am I supposed to do? What does that say? I just want to dock. I just want to dock, please. For God's sake, I just want to dock. I just want to dock. Right, I'm feeling a little devilish tonight. So we're switching over to the devil costume for tonight. Just for tonight, though. It also sums up my feelings on how these boat controls work, because these are awful. Boy, I sure hope later in the game I don't have to really remember how to do these controls in a time scenario where things are exploding all around me. That would be really awful if something like that happened. It's just to check something.
Objection!
Ah! No, what are we objecting to? Are we objecting to me not playing Resident Evil 4 after tonight? Okay, so I did pick it up. Cool. Well, tell you what. As I've been saying, it is entirely. Thank you, Stumpy. It is entirely possible that I will be coming back to Resident Evil 4. Despite how last time went, I am really enjoying the game. So I may be coming back to it. If you guys want to see it. Probably what I'm gonna do at the end of the spooky streams is I'm going to put up a poll of all the games that I've played, and then I'll let you guys pick which one is gonna get a full LP. Or if I just really like the game a lot, I may do a full LP of it anyway. It's my stream, I make the rules. There is just something about a very well-made game, just in general, that stands the test of time. I was actually watching, while I'm making ammo, I'll be talking. I was actually watching the other day, somebody playing, Parasite Eve. I don't know if anybody knows about that game. It's a Square Enix game from, like, 98, I think is when it came out? 99? 98, 99, something like that. And the cutscenes in that game still hold up. Like, there's a cutscene early on, right? Where there's a rat, and this rat is transforming into, like, a monster. That cutscene is still, like, really, really effective and still looks good. It's, like, almost 30 years old at this point. Oof, I just felt myself age 30 years just saying that. But it still holds up. I've been re-listening to the Goofy Movie soundtracks, actually. Stand Out still slaps to this day. Like, it is so good. It is so freaking good. It still slaps. Eye to Eye is also good, but I really like Stand Out better, myself. Stand out among the crowd, even if I gotta shout out loud. So mine is the only face you'll see. I'm gonna stand out till you notice me. That was a free SCG Sings for you guys. That was just for y'all. Oh no, not again. All right. if it's the same combination as it was last time, I'm gonna laugh. All right, so what did we decide it was? It was circle, and then butt, and then this. Yeah, I figured. All right, time to go exploring, I guess. They're all in this cave? In this one here? But this cave is super small. Alright, well, I'll keep looking. There's not many places to look in this cave, but... unless I'm dumb and miss something really obvious. Which is entirely possible, as we've already established. Okay, so we already know that there's a big bow. There's a big bow here. Am I just dumb? I am dumb. Yes. There's three wiggly lines. And then there's... I think there was a ladder over here that I missed. Okay, a bow, a wiggly line, and lies of P. And, oh no. And a not triforce. So the bow, the wavy lines. There was no P. The Triforce? Okay, cool. It's fine, I figured it out. And now I got the Blasphemer's head. Yay! All right, was that it? Was that all? Was it just the Alexandra? No, okay. Open says, yee! Red Knight! Yeah! No! I don't have enough space! Ah! 1 minute. Let me play Tetris real quick. Dun, 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 dun. Yes, hello, Mr. Red Nine. You know what I have that I forgot I had? I had those. Got it. Ah! How much do I need? 8? Okay. Strike me for this song. I'm just killing time because I don't know how to organize. Just temporarily, I'm gonna discard this. And now I have room in my case for a fish! Hooray! I did it! That is gonna stink everything in my suitcase up.
Yeah, got it.
Oh, my suitcase is going to be very smelly after this. All right. Here's your big smelly fish, ooh, sir.
Break. Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for?
So I just sell the... Wow, massive that dish
your
is!
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
I didn't realize how big the fish actually was! There you go.
Perfect. You're a real professional.
Enjoy your fish sticks, sir. Oh, boy! Oh, SCG is bad at this, y'all. I thought I had to go back the way I came, but no. SDG is the bumble queen. She can't read a map to save her life. That's not true, SDG. You can read a map. Aw, thank you. You just have to...
Goddamn. That was almost a pancake.
Okay. Let's get to that church.
Am I the only one who really wanted him to say I was almost a Leon sandwich? Or is that just me being dumb? Oh, what? Oh, good! I found a secret! What is this? 6 months. Its teeth have only just come through, but it shoves everything within reach into its mouth. It can't walk yet, but it swallowed a dog whole. 9 months. It always towers over me, but it keeps growing. The town hall can no longer contain it. 10 months. It keeps growing, even after moving it to the quarry. It can devour a whole cow in 3 days. 13 months. It can swing our largest pickaxe as if it were a twig. One of the men in the village was almost eaten today, too. It's not getting enough food. 17 months. There are only a few cows left now. At this rate, the whole village will starve. We summon help from the castle and have them put the beast to sleep with an incantation. Hopefully it won't wake for a long time. Yeah, man, toddlers are rough. I have several parent friends who can attest to this. Oh, there he is! Hey!
Thanks, bud.
Oh, what a good boy you are! Everyone give a clap for the puppy. He's the real hero of this stream. Good job, Huey. You did it, buddy. I would have liked for him to, it would have been nice to have a dog companion follow us, but we're already gonna have Ashley, so. Thank you. That was for the dog. Also, I want to point out, I am not calling Ashley a dog. I would like to point out, I am not calling Ashley a dog. Ashley is actually really good in this game. I really like what they did with her as compared to RE4, but we'll find out more about that when we actually get her. Time to spin until we get it. Brute forcing it's the only way. All right, let's actually try to use some logic here though. Okay, I think the green is good. I think the green is correct. That seems to line up with the center. Let's try this. Okay, I think that's correct too. Because those bits line up. And now we just do the blue. Hey! That was a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. Yeah, it's just one of those things that's never explained about the Resident Evil franchise is that there are clandestine puzzles all over the damn place. And, like, they play it off in the first game, because the first game takes place in, like, this crazy mansion built by an insane architect, so he has an excuse for all these death traps and puzzles all over the place. But then you get into the later games in the series, like, RE2 takes place, a good portion of it takes place in a police station, and the in-game universe reason that the police station has all these death traps and everything is because it used to be, like, an art museum before it became repurposed as the police station, and then the police chief, like, made even more crazy death traps with all the bribe money he got from government officials or whatever. It was some dumb bullshit. And then you start exploring Raccoon City as a whole, and then you just realize, oh, that's just how Raccoon City is! That's just how the city is! They love their puzzles!
Ashley, you in there?
It's okay, Ashley. I'm coming to save you. After I roundhouse kick these ferals. No, it's very important to the mission, I assure you. I think she's most likely in here. Ooh,
Ashley.
She's so handsome, though.
Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Oh, jeez!
Just let me go.
Ma'am!
Easy with that. My name's Leon. Here in the president's quarters, and that went well.
Yes! Beautiful.
Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
That is bad news, bears!
I see you there. station.
This is not good. And there we go. That's the end of chapter 4. Next chapter, run for your friggin' lives.
Hey, trust me.
I mean, I would jump out a window for this man. I'd do it. Liam forearms! I trust those forearms! And Leon's forearms, we trust! Okay, so my tier list of Resident Evil pro tags is as follows. Leon, top of the freaking list. Followed by Jill, then Claire, and then Chris, and then guy from 7 and 8, Ethan, I think. I only put Ethan at the bottom because I haven't had as much experience with 7 and 8. I don't know as much about those games as I do the other games, and I don't know as much about Ethan as I do the other guys. So that's why he's at the bottom. But that's the tier list. It is the definitive tier list. Nobody can argue with me on this. There is no room for argument. Leon is the best. So now we gotta go back through this village. I've seen a certain someone. Oh, I bet I know who you've seen. Oh, hi! Hi, ma'am! I just wanted to borrow some sugar. There you go. Kill you before you become a problem. Bigger. Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you. I'm sorry, Ashley. I thought going through the house would be safer. I was wrong. Yeah, I can just say screw it and get moving. All right, let's go, Ashley, let's go. Go, go.
Over here.
Hey! Louise, be aboard! Oh, I do get to see you one last time! Oh, I'm so happy! Hi, Louise, I missed you, baby! I missed you, puppy.
You.
Hey. Listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great.
He's so handsome!
Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Uh-oh. Hi. Fun times are over. Luis, help me out!
Here, help me.
I've got my Luis plushie by my side to help me with this section.
Go.
All right, here we go! A very famous section of the game!
Okay, it's game time.
All right, first things first.
Put something against two of us. Oh,
first things first! This is over here!
You done warming up? You stretched!
Yeah. Now if you shut up, I'll be eager to go.
Tighten up!
Alright, here they come!
Thank you.
boy! No, you don't get the twitch. You don't get the twitch. Yeah, yeah! Double team him! Double team him! Let's go! Let's go! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Go! Uh-oh.
Early stage the parasite, the plaga. It is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how.
Yeah.
And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Ooh, if it weren't for that scar, that would be really hot.
No worries.
Or maybe the scar makes it hotter.
I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me.
I trust you with my life, sir. I trust both of you with
Great.
My life.
We're partners then.
We're good.
Hey,
yes.
Why are you?
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that.
Oh,
we'll contact
right. Because he used to work for Umbrella. This is like his way of atoning, I guess. Oh, and that, wow, that was a short chapter. But there you go. There's chapter 5. And sadly, that is going to end our time with RE4 for now. But hey, we got to see Luis! We got to see my stupid sexy Spanish husband again! Yay! But that is it for tonight. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Hopefully we'll be coming back to Resident Evil 4 at a later date. But for now, SDJ has played Resident Evil 4 Remake. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. And if you want to see more of it, be sure and vote in the poll at the end of this month. So, once again, thank you guys so much for tuning in. And until next time, stay super. I'll catch y'all later. Have a good night, everybody. Bye-bye.